trouble, but the path takes us through the deepest part of the jungle. Do you trust me?
Of course. Wait, why would I not?
Then follow the road. I will guide you from the air. And pray the weather holds. Is it just me, or does that sky look glorious? Teotihuacan. We're slightly too late for this festival, I'm afraid. The name means Place of the Roads of the Gods. We're going left here. Looks like we've got the Storm God's attention.
Rami, are you sure we should be heading into this storm?
A bit of rain is nothing to fear, my friend. The Maya know that too well. It is said that Jack strikes lightning at the clouds and rain will fall.
And you're doing okay up there?
Don't worry! I am still in complete control! Actually, I am not in complete control! You know what? Let's not fly directly into that storm. Horizon Bravo Niner, I'm putting down in the jungle!
Phew! Safe touchdown!
Ramiro, are you okay?
Never better! Any landing you walk away from is a good one. I'm down next to some kind of flooded, temple. I'll send up a flare. No one's been here in a while. Look, even the excavations are abandoned.
An expedition to a lost city. Rediscovered by you, Ramiro Luis Girón, and the Horizon Festival.
Hey, Rami, I think I'm gonna take a look around. Find somewhere to put the beacon.
Do not let me interrupt your Mesoamerican history lesson, my friend. You can come and get me when you're ready.
Comes and goes every year. This has been here for thousands of years.
I think I found just the place for that Horizon Pulse radio beacon.
Magnificent, no? People would have come to the temple from miles around. Except, they probably won't.
Wow, Rami. I think I found one of the statues.
Don't touch it. It's very powerful. Could you take a photo for me?
I think I could line up for a jump through these arches and over the top of the ruin.
Did I just see a flying car?
I think I just saw a barn out there.
Okay, we'll take the highway so you can really open it up. Here's the thing. We've also lost the traffic density telemetry. So, would you mind helping out? You get as close as you can, and I'll record the numbers.
On it, let's go.
Vamos! If any machine can do it, this one can. Lo siento, we're too excited! Never mind, they're gone. This is fast! Very, very fast!
Thank you.
Sagut is set. Telemetry recording. And Alejandra is probably watching the video feed, so...
She could have picked somewhere nicer than a swamp.
Disculpame, my friend. I think you mean beautiful coastal wetland ecosystem. If you don't mind getting wet, Ale said she hit some bonus boards near here. You might want to check back later.
Thanks for the tip.
Ay, 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 ay. I wasn't supposed to tell you. Please, please, don't tell Ale. She won't be happy. Welcome to Tulum! The archaeologists at the university will be glad we came to visit.
Sorry, we can't stay longer.
Wow! Fast roads and ocean views! The perfect location for Horizon Apex! Either you're very bored with my tour, or very eager to prove your speed to Prima Ale, my friend. This is Playa Azul. It's a nature reserve. Try not to disturb too much sand. Such beautiful weather. It just makes you want to sail away to the horizon and... I mean, fascinating climate data.
It's fine. I could get lost here too.
Maybe some other time when Ale isn't checking our telemetry.
Recalculating route. At the roundabout, take the second exit. At the roundabout, take the second exit. 100 yards. Turn left. Turn left.